Hello, I'm your coding yaar, and we'll be making this Bootstrap image carousel with vertical text thumbnails. Let's start by adding Bootstrap's CSS and JS. Add the Bootstrap carousel with indicators. We don't need these controls. Add your images to the carousel. Add the respective indicators too. Add your text inside the buttons. Link your CSS file. Unset the position for carousel indicators. And now for the buttons used as indicators, set the text indent to 0. It's quite messy here. Don't worry, we'll fix it. To place it on the left, set the display for carousel to flex. This is already a flex box. Let's set the direction to column. Set the button's height and width to 100% and opacity to 1. Let's add a background color for the carousel. Set the button's background to transparent and also set a bottom border. For the carousel indicators div, set width to 100% and margin to 0. Add some padding as well. The text isn't vertically in the center. That's because of the top border. Let's set it to 0. Let's set a different color for the active indicator. The image looks too big on the larger screens. Let's set some max height. To prevent it from stretching, let's also add a max width. It isn't applied because of this fixed width here. You can also add some padding. And here's some extra styling.